Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's me Fatima. A very good evening to everyone. So if you have not subscribed my channel, subscribe my channel, like my video, share my video. Today I'm going to show you how I have organized my refrigerator. So let I catch you people in my kitchen. Bye. This is my fridge. On top of my fridge I have placed one tray. In that I have kept some medicine for my daughter and the buds. Once we open the fridge, so here is a side rack. In the first rack, I have kept the egg, that is egg tray. And second, I have a mini veggie store. There I have kept some dates and my green tea. Next shelf, I have kept my open spices. Like kasuri methi, dry yeast, custard powder, sabzi masala, cocoa powder and few sachet of soup and when I travel I take this bone vita, so always I make sure that it is in the fridge. And the next thing, this is the rava idli mix. Half I have used and half I have kept inside the fridge. This is the mayonnaise and this is the tang juice powder. And next rack, here I have some spices, that is oregano, like that. This is a parsley and this is a chocolate syrup, soya sauce, vinegar, chili sauce.
This.
And next we have Amul Mithai Mate. And down rack I have placed a bottle of water. Usually we don't drink more cold water. So this is a very sunny season, so I have kept one bottle to make juice. And next here we go the down, the vegetable rack. What is this, Sherlyn?
Tomato.
Yes, tomato. I have stored the tomato separately. And the next thing, one more veggie tray. I have packed all the vegetables separately and I have placed. Always I put everything in cover of the vegetable bag. Next, my daughter is holding a lemon. I stored a few lemons in the box. And one more tray, I have kept some potatoes and the used coconut. And in one more tray, I have kept the sweet potatoes and the raw banana. And one more bottle, I have stored some dill leaves. So in small containers I have stored some fresh peas. Yes, very good, Sherlyn. And this is a idli batter and that is my daughter's chocos and some chilies. And this is a methi, coriander, curry leaf, everything I have stored in this box. And here I have stored some drumstick, so it will be very easy to take. So always once I buy I will just make a pieces and store it in the box. And this one is left empty. Whenever I buy fruits, I just store it here. So this is the overall view of my fridge. Sherlyn, how is Mama fridge?
Super.
Thank you. Sherlyn, say bye.
Bye.
And one more thing I forgot to tell. So here I have stored onion and garlic and ginger in the down onion tray. So I have store onion separately and the shallot separately. In another tray I have put some ginger and the garlic so that it won't be clumsy. So this is the overall organization of my fridge. Hey guys, this is how I organize my refrigerator. Weekly once I clean that so that it will be well maintained like this. So I have few tips for you people to maintain the fridge clean and fresh. So first thing, what you have to do is always you store vegetables in a cover or a ziploc cover or a normal cover. And make sure that you keep all your greens in the cover or the box so that it will be fresh and the smell won't spread anyway. And one more thing, when you store the curd in your fridge, make sure that you put that in a box and close it and keep, or else in the container, so that the smell won't spread everywhere. Your fridge will be fresh and good to see. And clean your fridge weekly once, don't forget to do that. And wipe your fridge door every day so that it will be clean and good to see. So this is how I organize my fridge. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like my video. Subscribe my channel, like my video. Thank you, bye, have a nice day.